think I'll go talk with the research center first.
I think I'll go talk with the research center first. They might think of something.
I think I'll go talk with the research center first. They might think of something.
I think I'll go talk with the research center first. They might.
We're coming up on Portia.
Whoa, that looks beautiful.
What are you gonna do there? Ruin diving?
Something like that.
We get someone like you once in a while. Always seeking that adventure. Good to be young. Well, good luck to you.
Thanks.
Good to see you again. Hope you had a pleasant journey from Barnarok, right? That's quite far.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm here to show you to your workshop, so if you would please follow me, it's pretty close.
I wonder what it's like. I didn't get to know my pa too well.
No one's been working there since your pa left Portia so many years ago. He was a good friend.
Yeah.
And here we are, your workshop. This place sure has seen some wear and tear.
What do you think?
Looks homey.
Now then, here's a letter from your father. He asked me to present it to you when you've seen this house. Here's the workshop handbook of your pa's. Take your time. Come to the Portia Commerce Guild tomorrow. It's located around Peach Plaza. Can't miss it. As much as I'd like to give you a builder license right away, you need to prove your worth through a couple of tests.
Got it. Tomorrow.
Anyway, I'll leave you be. Get some rest.
Bye, Presley. Thanks for your help. This house is so worn. I need to fix it or I won't be getting a good night's sleep.
Nice to see you. How are you settling in? Great! Let me introduce you to the Commerce Guild. We're the organization that orchestrates trade across the entire Free Cities region. This is the Portia branch. We're pretty busy throughout the year. Now then, let me give you your builder test. This is pretty easy. Make an axe and pickaxe and bring them to me. You need to have wood and stones to make these. You can gather them on your own or buy them from the Total Tools in Central Square. After you have the raw materials, you need to craft the items on a work table. I saw your pa's old one in your yard, so check and see if that still works.
Hi there. I know who you are. I'm Antoine. We'll probably be seeing each other a lot. Dr. Shu, my idol. Every time I think of him, my heart flutters.
Took care of me when no one else did. I have a life debt to him, so it's my honor to be his butler.
Excellent quality! Nicely done. You can keep them. I just wanted to see what you can do. Now for the second test. You are to build a stone furnace. This one's a bit tougher. You need to use the assembly station in your yard to complete this task. If I remember correctly, your pa kept a very detailed account of the things he made. You might want to flip through his workshop handbook and see if you can find a diagram for the stone furnace. Once you have a diagram, just use it on the assembly station in your yard to start construction. Great job. You pass. This is your builder license. Congratulations. Now you just need to take this license over to the mayor's office and get your workshop registered, after which you can start taking regular commissions. Come back and talk with me after you register.
Welcome, welcome! You must be the new builder. I'm Gale, the mayor of this town. It is truly wonderful to see young people getting involved in the telesis of our society.
I'm here to register my workshop.
Very well. What is the name of your workshop? Nice name. There, your registration is complete.
Thank you.
Also, we're going to have a fireside town meeting once in a while. They'll be announced through the mail. Try to make them if you can. You don't want me being the only one there. I will cover town and world events at large, the usual, you know.
You are, right?
I'm May. I work at the newspaper. See you around. Spring is here! I wonder what stories this season will bring.
All the gaps have been fixed. I'm finally going to have a good night's sleep.
Hello!
Men should be as strong as me. Mars? Oh, come on, he's not even close.
Goodbye.
Hello. You're the new builder, I suppose. I hope you're wiser and more reasonable than the other builder in town. I think he's a fool.
Hey there. Haven't seen you around. Where are you from?
I used to call him Captain Arlo because it sounds nicer, but he didn't quite like the formality.